beautiful girl.
A strong and compassionate woman. She is Maria Salome Diaz. Happy name Salome. Therefore, the idea. Talk is called gay. Friends and family. Wealthy and happy. Whole at the age of 53 years old. A mother of two beautiful girls. Two beautiful girls. She bravely raised them on her own. Diligent and efficient. Over 10 Filipino workers, 9 years in Saudi Arabia, and 8 years in Hong Kong. She has a big heart for her fellow OFW friends. She rendered her service as Vice President of Sorsogon Province under the Bicol Migrant Association Hong Kong. She's inspired and give joy to everyone around her. She's embodied a true and true Filipina that ashamed to do the right thing and stay protected. Para sa mga pronounced ng ating Mrs. Tikulanda, Mrs. Salome Diaz.
I fear that I'm mine.
Palakpakan po natin si Miss Helene Diaz. Helene Diaz.
Mrs. Nagel City 2021. And ladies and gentlemen, our Mrs. Kina Pasha 2021 goes to Miss Brenda Sara.
Brenda.
Mahina, saglit po, saglit. Ulit po, please, pwede po si ulit. Pasensya na, nawawala. From Miss, ano siya? Mrs. Kenya Francia, Brenda Parahan. I'm Brenda Parahan, 34 years old, was born on February 14, 1987, from Barangay 54, Mabini City of Legazpi, province of Albay. In 93, when I was 6 years old, I met Little Princess of Mabini. 2002-2007, servant being Deputy Councilor of Sangguniang Kabataan of Barangay Mabini, Committee of Peace and Ordinance and Sports. 2004, been studying in high school in Banyadero National High School. Players of volleyball, first runner-up and badminton player, overall champion. 2006, undergraduate of Computer Science in Tondo, Manila.
Helsing Vocational Corps, 2007 Pharmacy Assistant in Santa Rosa, Laguna, 2009 October 31 when I give birth to my firstborn daughter. She's my best friend. I am not sure what I did to deserve her, but I thank God every day for her. She's wonderful, strong, and I could not imagine my life without her. I love her so much. She is my treasure and strength. 2018 at the Boston OFW here in Hong Kong with a Chinese nationality employer. 2019, elected officers as PIO of Bicol Migrant Hong Kong Association. Exicom, I'm also music lover. I love singing and I'm sporting. I love playing table tennis, badminton and volleyball. And my love means friends and family who can trust and who trust you. I am pretty much on the happy side of life. But like all teens, I do have my days off. That means I do have some sad days or depressed days. I have a friend there that turns off for me and when I am bad day. I reflect a wide personality including ambition.
Duhang taon sa Bahrain, asin sa kasalukuyan, apat na taon sa Hong Kong. Sarusya sa membro kan Bicol Migrant Association Hong Kong. Ipinapa